Birmingham! What a drama! But we're back. Thank you for being patient there. We've worked on the problem, we've fixed it, and at least you know I sing live and I don't lip sync, all right? But welcome back to the show. That was obviously the interval. We'll just carry on the show now and have as much fun as possible, all right? Just stop you. Thank you for being patient. And I was saying before that I was very fortunate enough to play the role of Joseph, and we toured all over and came to Birmingham. And I am a patron of the wonderful Class Act Theatrix, who are here tonight to sing for you. So please welcome. And I'm going to play the role of the narrator. This is Pharaoh's story. Here we go. Let's do it.
I love my eyes.
That takes down a memory lane to Joseph there. I sang Any Dream Will Do when I did that show. I toured it for about, I think it was about 2.5 years, on and off. And on a Saturday, we used to do 3 shows on a Saturday. And by the end of the day, I think I used to have sang Any Dream Will Do 12 times in one day. So when I hear it now, I'm like, oh. I do love it, but it traumatizes at the same time.